And you can see, just by looking at this chart, how weak the pound is. I mean, at least the euro had a little bit of a move versus the yen. I mean, if you can see here that it, I mean, in the yen, I mean, it still ended up positive for the day, slightly positive for the day, the euro yen. So the pound yen, you can see here how relatively weak it is compared to the euro yen. And it is sitting pretty much near or at the all-time low. Trying to find what this 122 is. Okay, this is a pretty much a neutral thing. I mean, there's no near buy or sell signal, so what we have to do is just going to go to the intraday and try to find a buy or a sell signal. But if you're going to do anything with the yen pairs, you want to first start looking at the euro yen, looking at the dollar yen, and the last one you want to be looking at, because this is going to be the trailer, the one that trails, is the pound yen. So in this case, I mean, there's no, I mean, the buy is right here about 121.80. And we buy it there. We have to place our stop below the 101.20. On the short side, we're going to go short below the 120.60, and we're going to place our stop above it. So we're going to buy it, and you can see how weak it is, 121.80. You can see when you look at the radar screen, the difference between your sell, your entry, and your where the price is. So last week your selling point is 124, it's close 300 pips low, based on the week. Even with all the volatility of the day, it's still close 300 pips for the week. So our selling point is going to be 120.60. If we're going to buy it above 121.80, our stop is going to be below 121.20. On the short side, we're going to go short below 120.60. Make it 121.20. We'll use the 121 as the stop for either side of the market. Okay, and the structure long is the 122.93. my structure short, actually, short point in this case is your structure 126 is the same. So, and that's also going to be your start. Okay? So, the pound yen, we're going to buy it above 121.80. There's a structure 122.93, and our stop is 121.20. On the short side, we're going to go short below the structure point, which is the 120.60, and that's going to be our short point and our stop. Okay? Whatever, what's left? Okay, let's do the. We did the Aussie dollar, right? So I guess we did the Aussie dollar.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, so the last one we have to do is the Aussie yen, at least so that you can see what's happening. You want the Aussie can? Alright. Now the Aussie yen, as you can see here, we close the